Hello everyone, how are you? Today we will learn that how to download, install, and use CapCut in PC. So let's begin. First of all, open any internet browser. And search CapCut download PC. Then open the first website. Download it from here. As you can see that it is downloading. I already installed. Open this software after installing. Click on New Project. And then import. And then select any picture or video. Drag the added file in timeline. There are so much animations and effects. Easily apply them on your videos and make them better than before. Export it from here. You can see that this is result after rendering. Thanks for watching this video.